What a dirty little trick. Looks like you still don't have any idea what you're up against. I'll kill every last one of you!
I don't think it'll be that easy. Impossible!
Ultimate technique!
Goku, you mentioned. Is that Kakarot? He wasn't even a match for Raditz. Even if he did come, what good would it do you?
It won't be the way it was before.
I'm sure it won't.
He's much, much stronger now.
What trust. All right, fine. I'll wait until he shows himself. I'll wait 3 hours, not a minute more.
Time's up. I seem to have wasted mine. The coward Kakarot never came.
My father isn't a coward!
Gohan, have faith in yourself. If you really want to, you can be even more powerful than I am. Focus all of your strength, then attack. Got it?
Okay.
Saiyan blood runs in your veins too. You should be fun to finish off!
Far off, but it's there. It has to be. It's Goku. Goku's coming.
Vegeta, are they telling the truth?
Someone will be here in about 4 minutes, yes. Someone with a power level of 5,000 or so.
5,000? Nappa, kill those two.
If the three of them join forces, they could pose a problem.
Ah!
run! I'll try to hold him off until my dad gets here.
Hold me off, you say? Don't make me laugh, little brat!
Himself to save a kid. Now I run.
Mr. Piccolo!
Go on. You're the only one I've been able to call a friend. I want to thank you. It's been a pleasure.
Wow!
Stay strong. Go on.
We've been waiting for you!
Dad!
So you're finally here.
Trying to look tough? You don't scare me! It just makes me want to kill you quicker!
I won't forgive you for hurting my friends!
Impossible!
What does the scouter say about his power level? It's over 9,000!
What?
9,000?! A little punk like you can't do anything against the mighty Nappa!
Beat me! put an end to your fighting. Now get off our planet and take this oak with you.
Darn you!
A Saiyan who can't move is worthless. Die!
Let's take this somewhere else.
Do as you please.